That was good bowling and a sharp catch.